7 months after suffering what many considered a career-ending injury, a ruptured Achilles tendon, Edge not only returned, but in his first match back, won the Royal Rumble match. Amazing.
I was sitting there ringside, jaws were agape, dropped to the floor. No one ever expected the return of Edge. And to compound it even further, no one in their right mind ever thought Edge would win the Royal Rumble.
And yet here he is, the rated R superstar, headed to WrestleMania, to main event. But for which championship will Edge choose? We don't know yet.